Good morning, everybody. Today is April 29th, Friday. Hope everybody have a great day and a great weekend. Start off this morning with a little chilly moto vlog ride. Ain't really rode since Sunday. Last ride out we had. We gonna head over to Circle K, fill up. I know last time I was at Trout's a few days ago, I just ran to a gas station. They said that the pumps were still down, so. Yeah, I've been enjoying the Navi. I've been reading a lot of posts, a lot of people been complaining. I've been seeing a lot of people selling theirs too. I'm happy with this one. Pump 9. What you think we need? Let's try DOP. That's a tough one, ain't it? There's Flat Rock Speedway. Flat Rock Speedway. Always get caught at this light no matter what. No matter what. It's a good pawn shot right there. But would it scream more with all 14 grams in? Is the question. So, I have to keep my space. So, man, Ah, yum yum too. Pool time, I gotta get some chlorine, speaking of pool time. Man. Do I wanna stay in this clusterfuck or what? I could have got off. It might not be bad. Well, if it is. What's up, bro?
I was thinking about your ass yesterday. You working today?
I'm working every day. I'm not working
long. Oh, okay. Let's ride somewhere.
To a gas station somewhere up here. Is this Dearborn or Dearborn Heights? It's one of the two. Monroe Road. Oh, here's Sunoco. That used to be Kmart. They're using that for a storage lot now. Everybody trying to survive. Okay, thanks. Thank you. I meant to go south. This is cool. Oh man. Gotta be ready. They got a lot of nice stores up there, Best Buy. Oh man, you name it, pretty much everything. You see that? Yes, this is E-Course. Might be River Rouge right here, I want to say, or up by at that park. I like E-Course and River Rouge. I used to live out here. I stayed on Seacott. Last street down here. Thank you. Great Lakes Steel. Jars Cannabis Recreational Medical. A lot has changed out here. Look what I found. I say road closed. Ambassador Bridge. Post office distribution centers right up here on the right. All the incoming mail and packages that come from out of town goes here. We are downtown Detroit. I officially made it. Can't go that way. Cooler down here, of course, by that water. Man. Oh, look at the scooters. Man, what are those? Channel 4. Never seen those before. I wonder what those are. City County building. Seen that last time I was here. $1,984. Is Fudd Rucker still over there? 1984. That was a good year. What was I, 17, 18? Broke down or out of gas? Tie rod, ball joint, or what? Nope. We made it to Belle Isle. We made it. Oh, I'm over water. Don't fall through bridge. You know how I am. Boy, imagine if I fell through with this helmet on and gloves and my hands cold. It's over. I'm dead before I hit. Grand Prix. They out here fishing, Kay. So, we made it. I warm my hands up before we head back. Wind should be in my favor heading back. Wind's coming out of the south. Southeast, kind of. There's a casino. That's kind of good, though. I don't think I need a bigger SD card. One would be nice, though. Then when I'm editing and I got so much footage, it's gonna take up so much space. what's beautiful down here. They are really adding a lot of nice, beautiful places, things to do. Look at the Renaissance. Get out here one day in FPV. I know these people in these boats has gotta be cold. But then maybe not. They're not constantly moving like I was. See that smokestack right there? That building, whatever you want to call it? That's the facility that provides the thrust and exhaust for the Detroit-Windsor tunnel back when it was built. Alright, let's go. Where we at? I don't think my hands is gonna warm up any. I felt a little difference. That's about it. Get off this island. Come back when it's warmer. Trying to think what we'll take back. I'm gonna do Jefferson. We'll do Michigan to Telegraph. Although I could do Jefferson, I would get back a little quicker. I call that the big garden. This is FPV heaven. One way. It is now 1:01 p.m. We are headed back home. There's the churches. Now you see this? Thank you. Beautiful sunshine.